That's like, I don't know if I do that as like a preemptive maintenance item or just have it looked at next time I go in, but I'm doing a lot of my own. Maybe I'll do the rear pads a little sooner and then probably do all the rotors and pads all around later. There's some nice tiger. We just missed the Lambo. Oh, there he is. Oh, I told him. Yeah, this is the group. Oh,
that's the other Diablo.
That's the other Diablo.
Oh, that's awesome.
So
I've never
you'll have to
seen
go
another
say
one on the road.
Yeah, if they. Looks like the other same group. We'll have two Diablos today.
They gave me three clock springs, bro. Yeah. Brand new one. They don't make them anymore, by the way, for either of our cars.
I know.
Put in the panel cover. Okay. I got a 3D. The one before I saw.
Here we go.
It's just a little bit smaller in size.
My dad would go.
Thank you.
intense drive, by the way. Fun Porsches, McLarens, look at that, 80s right there. 650S, beautiful. Pretty much sums it up. Got the California and the Portofino and Diablo are back here.